Hello, hi guys, myself again, Meenakshi, currently working in junior LEXIS and Company. I would like to say some few words over the domestic violence weather and what relationship and what stay a person is entitled to file domestic relation against her husband or in-laws. So in Prabhat Yagi versus Kamlesh Devi, the appeals court held that it is mandatory for the aggrieved person when she was related by consanguinity, marriage or through a relationship in the nature of marriage, adoption or her family members living together as a joint family, or to actually reside with those persons against whom the relation had been lived at the time of commission of domestic violence. If a person, a woman, has a right to reside in the shared household under section 17 of domestic violence, if a woman becomes an aggrieved person or victim of domestic violence, she can seek relief under the provision of DV Act, including enforcement of right to live in a shared household. So a person is entitled to file the complaint, although she had left her domestic violence with her husband, until she is not divorced with her husband. So thank you.